So Quickstep is quick, and there's lots of steps. I knew nothing about it yesterday, and here I am, charging around the dance studio, desperately trying to learn the routine. Yeah, I do feel like a bit like a horse running around a yard.
It's all about different rhythm patterns, and it's definitely one of the strengths that Harry has. Come on, Harry, move those feet faster.
I asked Jason what it's like, because he's done it, and he said, yeah, mate, it's quick.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
It's so quick that if you mess up once, I think it's very hard to get back into it.
Quick and quick, quick, quick. But no, other times it's quick, quick. Quick and quick, quick, quick.
Just got to try my best and just enjoy myself.
Quick and quick and quick. Please welcome Harry and Aliona. So good watching you two watch the competition so closely, because I guess that's the first time you get to see how they all look watching those VTs.
Yeah, I was really enjoying it.
Yeah?
It reminds me much. I love them all. They're you so know. Sweet. Oh, no, they are, though. It's great to watch them.
You are training. A good gang. There's
yeah,
a lot of camaraderie.
Wicked.
Forget about them for a minute, though. Performing at Wembley, you've been there before with McFly. How different was it out there as a dancer?
It was so different. It was petrifying. It was. I was so nervous that I almost just felt numb, like it was ridiculous. But we got through it, as you can see. We got through it, and I did enjoy myself.
You didn't just get through it. It was amazing. Not only did you have to unwrap Aliona, you then had to throw her in the air a couple of times. Aliona, how anxious were you before the performance?
Well, I was actually nervous for him.
You seemed chilled.
I was.
I was stressing out.
I was
backstage.
Very chilled, but I was very nervous for him.
What do you do when you're stressed out? Do you pace?
I panic. I pace. My voice goes weird, and I make her just go over and over again, and she just laughs at me, and it makes me more stressed.
That must help, her laughing in your face,
yes,
at your fear.
Yeah.
That must really help. There was a lot of talk about hip action. Was there any? Was there not enough? What did you think?
In my opinion, if he would have done any more hips, he would have danced like a girl. And that's the last thing I want. So I think he's done enough.
Perfect.
Yeah, perfect.
Yes.
It was just a perfect amount of hip action.
Okay.
For a
boy. You're the girl.
Yes, I'm the girl.
Yeah, I'm the girl. Remind us all of that. Bruno was saying that he would quite like to have seen you wearing an outfit like the one he wore in the Elton John video.
Yes.
I'm Still Standing.
Yes.
Now, we're a bit worried because of your extreme youth that you may not remember this.
Can I tell you what happened, though? We were looking for songs for Best of British.
Yeah.
And I was looking them up on the internet. And I came across the Elton John song, and honestly, I paused it and went, that's Bruno.
I saw it.
Yeah, I've seen it, yeah.
And the shocking thing we discovered today was this came out before Harry was born. Oh. I know. But let's have a little reminder ourselves, because it is that time in the series when we dig out the video of Bruno comporting about in not very much, frankly. Have a look at this. This is amazing. So there's Elton John.
There's Elton.
Helicopter.
Hey.
Oh, my goodness me. He's Bruno in a mankini.
Oh, he's
beach Elton John.
He's the main guy, though.
He's a policeman.
Right.
Nice chest, though. Nice chest. We're dancers. And then look at the pillar. Leaning against the pillar casually. There's our man. Here he goes.
Amazing. Yes, Bruno.
Here he is. Bruno. Aww. Just so saucy. I think we can forgive him. It was the 80s. We didn't know what we were doing. Would you wear a leotard like that on the show?
Definitely. I'm not sure if I could pull it off quite as well as Bruno has.
I so wasn't expecting you to say that.
Neither was I. I just
right,
said it.
We'll hold you to that. Even if it's here on It's Takes Two, standing on that podium, it will happen. I can promise you. So this week you're doing the quick step.
Yes.
It's been a very high-scoring dance on this series for couples, so that's good. How are you finding it?
How am I finding it? What is it, Jace?
Quick!
It's quick!
Quick!
Literally, I was looking for some advice. What's it like, Jason? It's quick, mate. Okay.
Thanks for that.
Yeah, no, do you know what? I was kind of dreading this dance, but I'm really enjoying it. I am. It's you know, it's fast, it's energetic, and a lot to remember, but I'm enjoying it.
Ian Waite was in yesterday looking at all your training footage, and he said you were almost as good as an amateur pro because you've got such good sway. That's good. He's got high hopes for you.
Really?
This weekend. Yes. This is what you're dancing to? Don't get me wrong. The pretenders and wait for you to go into it. It is really quick, Aliona. Lots of stepping on toes this week, I hear.
Yeah. Yes, yeah. I've been trying to even it out, though. If I step on the right, I try and, you know, even it
match
up, step
it up
on the left.
Yeah. You are very considerate like that. That's good. And in your training footage, we've seen there's a lot of talk of different rhythms. Has your drumming expertise come in handy with that in training?
Yeah, I think so. The quick step takes it to another level, though. The different counts and rhythms, it's intense. But I'm hoping, you know, being a drummer, it helps.
I've never seen anyone do so well with different rhythm patterns.
Good. Yeah. Ha ha! Another big tick for Harry. another thing is a lot of giggling going on, mainly you giggling at Harry, which of course then in turn makes us giggle. And you said his galloping is so sweet.
Yeah.
And then laughed in his face. Wasn't there a ban on giggling this week?
I tried to ban her. You see, as I said, I was kind of dreading this one because I thought I'd feel silly doing it. And as soon as we started, she was laughing. And I was like, please don't laugh this week, because I'm feeling silly enough. I was like, please. And she was like, OK. And
of course,
that just made her laugh even
more.
So I just gave up on that one. But as I said, I'm enjoying it now, so she can laugh as much as she likes. Yeah.
Well, she does talk about you being very sweet, but, you know, we're not so sure. Oh. We think Harry has a dark side.
Yeah.
Too
bad.
No.
Every teacher wants an obedient student.
Really got your teaching hat on today, I like it.
I give you that power with my energy force.
What, are you a Jedi?
Yes. The calmer you are, the more power you can give it, the more control you have.
She sometimes sounds like Yoda.
Never they are locked.
Never they are locked.
But there's something dangerous lurking inside him, a dark side.
It's so frustrating. I don't know it.
I can feel my face is just slipping off.
Start getting frustrated, angry.
And the dark side comes out.
Jedi! It's so good! We've done an Ali Yoda!
I love
it. We also quite like how you like to vent your dark side, and this is for you, Aliona, especially for you.
This is so gonna make it take two. Oh, please make it two, it takes two. I mean, it's impossible not to, but okay.
Celebrities do the funniest things. Marvellous. Now, you're rehearsing in the big studio tomorrow. Anything you need to finesse before the big show?
I think we're all set.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, we're all set.
Confident.
Got it.
Look at that, you have everything. Of course, you had the official warning from Len, no lifts.
Yes.
Aliona.
I've been on such good form this season.
Yeah,
I've
honestly,
been playing by the rules.
You have, so no lifts in your
no
quick
lifts,
step.
No.
Good.
We not even the beginning technique. Or the end, it's just all in the frame.
Len's going to be so pleased with you. This is good.
Christ.
And let's not forget the swing-a-thon, all the couples on the floor together. Last year when they did this, I think it was the semi-finals, five couples. This year, seven couples. Are you willing to
well,
take
we've,
people
we've
down?
Sort of designed our lifts to take anyone out within 5 metres of us. And I've requested that Jason is next to me.